with you backstage. But before they do, I'm going to explain a few things. Now, I know for some of you this is your first time, that's so welcome. It's a little taster for our end of year, but it also is an opportunity to give your dancers a chance to be up on stage, to get really good what's going on, and ultimately all want these things to be cool and happy on stage. So that's the goal.
Yeah.